Your call has been forwarded to an automatic voice message system. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 is not available. At the tone, please record your message. When you have finished recording, you may hang up or press 1 for more options.
Just being able to ride, doesn't matter where, but trails, anything. I just like riding in general. But how does it help me to become a better rider? Well, like if I go practice corners, I'll hopefully get better at that, but I would like to go 100% every time I do it. I don't know. I like to practice ruts too. That helps a lot. But that helps me to become better, that's for sure.
My name is Christian Berg, I'm 16, I'm from Greenbush, Minnesota. Definitely to become pro. I've been trying to become pro since I was probably 5 or 6, but my dream, boy, just became pro.
7-Eleven champion is, again, Christian Berg.
I think they don't know as much as what, like, how much I put into it, and they don't know basically how much it takes to become pro and how good you are.
Yeah.
left the sport mainly because, well, it helps me to get away from everything. You know, everything's stressful. But I would say I really love it because I grew up with it and I fell in love with it right when I was born. It's just been a thing for me. I don't know. Back in kindergarten, they asked me what was my dream. I said to become a pro racer. I didn't think I was still going to be doing it right now. But I just always loved the sport. Yeah, it's just always been my life.